was ghosts. The entire time it was ghosts. I didn't want that to happen. I want to stay in the lobby. But I hope that Phantom doesn't decide to fuck me. Are you right there still, Phantom? Wow. That's a lot of cystoids. God! I am out of ammo for like everything. He just keeps splitting. Ah, Jesus. Why is that so impossible? Don't have enough ammo for all
attention.
This shit.
Station leadership has issued an alert. All personnel should report to muster stations immediately and await further instructions.
Fucking cystoids, holy shit. Oh, that was a Weaver. I really think I should use some of these neuromod abilities. Let's do this kinetic blast. I feel like this would help. Ow. Did that just knock me out? Okay.
How does it feel?
It feels pretty good. Let's attach this to two.
Self had bent its knee, waiting for you to decide.
I
removed my chair without touching
it. I'm scanning it.
Give me chills. Possibilities.
There we go. Are we good?
You became something new that day. Something higher. I knew then, as I believe now, our mission is to lift up all humanity in the same way.
Side targeting. Some powers are triggered instantly by pressing mouse 2. Oh. If only I could get up there and do what needs to be done. Can I just hit that thing? Holy shit. I have no ammo. I would like you to come down, ya bitch! Wow. Okay, so apparently he likes to be shot. I don't know what this thing is gonna do, but I hope it does something, cause I need to murder it. Oh, it explodes. It explodes things. I need to go to a fabrication station. If I can. Where's the nearest fabrication station? Map? I would like to find fabrication station. Fabricator. Recycler. Security station. None there. No fabricator there. No fabric. Oh, there's a fabricator right there. In my office. Okay. Go into my office. Because I definitely need some stuff. I will use the stairs. Like a normal man. I don't know where my office is. I don't really remember. Ah, it's over here. Hey, January. You're loud. As always. Okay, put in the junk. Sort. Okay, get rid of this shotgun. This pistol. This pistol. Don't need two glue guns. Keep the anti-rad stuff. Null wave transmitter. I don't really use that. I guess it's fine. Up all the junk. Okay, shotgun shells. Gotta make at least three of those. Give me a decent amount of shotgun shells. Thank you so much. Now, 9mm. We'll just make like three of them as well. Do I have to pick it up? I do. Damn it. Give me all that I need. One more. Should be good. Now. How much does it take to make neuromods? A lot. It takes a lot. But I'll make one. Can't just expect to find them all. Okay, inventory. Sort that bad boy. Neuromods. I definitely do not have enough for anything here. Telepathy. I only have two neuromods. Psionic aptitude. I guess I could increase that. Is there anything over here that I wouldn't mind increasing first? Combat focus, stealth. That would be nice. I think combat focus would be cool. But let's go for stealth. I gotta try using it every now and then though. Alright, let's get the heck out of here. So, I do know that the escape pod key is over there. But, there was something that I needed to do through here. And I remember it pretty vividly. Shouldn't be any enemies down here. And it was what was it that I needed to do down here? So much shit. Bellamy's room key from his body in psychotronics. Ah, that's what it was. I'll go take care of this. How do I, there we go. How do I get to psychotronics? This is psychotronics. Yes! So many loading screens. Oh, I need my blue gun. Where is it? Wow. Don't get too close though. Good to know. Oh. You got a lot of stuff on you, boy. Okay, Psychotronics Morgue. You are what I need. Ow! Where'd he go? There we go. Oh my goodness. Wrecked. Absolutely destroyed, Mimic. I feel so bad, but at the same time, not at all. What? Is there stuff in there? No, it's just things to read, huh? Come here, you little bastard. Whoa! Science operator.
Scanning. Neural imaging shows your mental resources. Operator. This should help. That
Thank
should
you.
Help you concentrate.
Appreciate it. Now, how do I get to the morgue again? I don't know.
You probably didn't see me there.
I just bumped into you because I like bumping into you. Oh. Okay, Phantom. Do I want to avoid that thing?
Hello, are you here for an appointment?
Oh, there he is. Can you, fuck off, Voltaic Phantom? I don't want to fight you. You look like you'll hurt. Let's avoid him. Science operator. Science operator, are you crazy? What are you doing? He's in there. Are you mad? Psychotronics morgue. Where'd the guy go? Is he over here? I don't remember. Oh, can I, Oh. How does one get in there? I see. This is where that bolt caster comes in handy. That's definitely not what I meant to do. I don't have any bolts for it. Cool. I can hack? No. I need level 3. So I think I'll let this dude out.
Y'all really shit and fell backwards in it, huh?
I'll let you out.
Now
why
that's
not?
What I'm talking about. Some human decency, friend. You're the one person that showed me any real kindness,
uh-huh.
And you can believe I won't forget it. If you still want that code, it's 8714.
Okay. 8714. Give me all that crap. Oh, I could have gotten a shotgun much earlier. Oh my goodness. Oh, it's a turret. Okay. Well, I think I'm going to wrap things up. Hello? Wrap things up for today. How did I not find this transcript?
I don't mean to be a nuisance, but when do you think we'll get to that breach?
I'm headed out there as we speak.
What do you think happened?
Hard to say until I lay eyes on it. Could be some micrometeoroids punched a hole. Rare, but it happens.
Okay, good.
Oh,
hopefully
hi.
It's just that.
Look at all the mimics.
Is there something you're not telling me?
Look at all the mimics!
Of course not. It's just that storage room has classified exotic materials. We really can't have it be inaccessible.
I understand.
Get all the mimics in there. Oh my god, how did I get in there? I wouldn't know. Forget, we can't go in there. How did I get to the psychotronics morgue again? Anyways, but I gotta wrap things up for today. I got too much stuff to do at the moment. I would imagine the psychotronics morgue is somewhere down here. We'll see. That's the wrong one. Go right there. There we go. Whoa. I'm gonna die. That's not what I wanted. Thank you, engineering operator.
Inspecting. Your suit integrity is compromised.
Thank you.
Job done. Operator approach.
This is where I need to find the stupid science operator, but I don't know how to get it to come down here. Do I need a specific science operator, or can I just get it to open? Anyways, I'm gonna wrap things up here. And I will see you guys in the next couple videos. So thank you for watching, and as always, stay awesome, and I will see you guys later.